ever supposed to find on ourselves? Our right is the same. Where your treasure is, there will your heart be also. Our treasure is where the eyes of our knowledge are. As bird-winged insects, we are constantly making for them. Concern at heart, with only one thing: to bring something home. As far as the rest of life is concerned, the so-called experiences, who of us ever has enough seriousness for them, or enough time? I fear we have never really been with it in such matters. Our heart is simply not in it, and not even our ear. On the contrary, like somebody divinely absent-minded and sung in his own thoughts, who at 12 strokes of midday and just boom into his ears. Wakes with a start and wonders what hour struck. Sometimes we too, afterwards, rub our ears and ask astonished, taken aback, what did we actually experience then? Or even, who are we, in fact? And afterwards, as I said, we count all 12 reverberating strokes of our experience, of our life, of our being. Oh, and lose count. Remain strange to ourselves. Out of necessity, we do not understand ourselves. We must confusedly mistake who we are. The motto, everyone is furthest from himself, applies to us forever. We are not nowhere when it comes to ourselves.